Give us your faith and your blessing, and under Providence all will be well.
Robert Hardy plays an actor portraying Churchill in this extremely affectionate play within a play. There's the familiar side of Winnie.
All the long-drawn trials of vigilance or exertion will wear us down. Give us the tools, and we will finish the job.
And the unexpected.
He used to sing in his bath, as many of us do, and he had a great repertoire of Gilbert and Sullivan, which he simply loved. And he starts singing, I've seen the North Pole, I've seen the South Pole, I've seen the Barber's Pole, and every other sort of pole. But now I'm fairly up the pole, since I got the sack from the Hotel Metropole.
Thank you both very much indeed.